Ali, we got jumped by Team Rocket, wannabes, and we're about to go to the gym leader. This place is ghetto. This gym is literally in an alley. It's kind of dope though, kind of different from the rest of them. So let's see what happens. This is the gym leader. This girl needs some sleep. Are they going boo? They're finally here, huh? See, I'm really not a great gym leader. Figured that's my nobody was coming to challenge me. That's why nobody was coming to challenge me. I have good ears, so I overheard the whole thing about the city being shut up. When I was alone, it was like my soul was weeping. This is a simple gym stadium. We can't even Dynamax our Pokemon, but well, I'll still hope we enjoy the battle. Alright. No Dynamax. That's good, because that stuff was annoying, kind of. Now then. I'm the gym leader of Spike Month Piers, the dark type user. You want to challenge me even though you'll lose? Then this song's for you, foolish trainer. Get ready for a mosh pit with me and my party, Spike Month. It's time to rock. Emo, gothic. Let's go. Piers. You challenge the gym leader, Piers. Sweat. Scrafty? I have that Pokemon. What the heck? This girl, level 44. This was intimidating me already. We're going to hit him with double kick, super effective, fake out. Oh, I should heal my Pokemon, honestly. Super effective. Sand attack. We'll go Pyro Ball. Yeah, that was the attack to use. Payback. Oh no, this might kill me. Okay, we're gonna have to use a potion. Potion? Because this guy's about to die. He's gonna be able to hit twice though. Oh, she is. Brick break. Not much damage. He avoided my attack? This is not good. Kill. Kept avoiding my attack. Okay, good. Who's she gonna bring out next? Super effective. Leveled up Maracactus. Malamar, keep current Pokemon. Well, that's a weird looking one. I haven't seen that one yet. We're gonna hit him with a Pyro. No, we gotta save that. Flame charge. Hopefully this works. Agility goes up, so foul play. We're gonna heal, actually. Try double kick. Malamar. I can't tell, dude. Pokemon. We're gonna take out Freak. I don't have no psychic type on me. Sneasel. Okay, Sneasel looks like it's taking the... I'm gonna use a dark type on it, see what it does. Beat up, he's doing pretty good. Yeah, I might just keep using that. speed up one more time. Critical hit. That fool didn't die. That's gonna kill me. Corviknight's coming out. Drill Peck. Hopefully it kills. Well, of course it's gonna kill. He barely has any health. Okay, we can up again. Keep current Pokemon. Let's see. He's level 46. You know what we should do? We should heal our other Pokemon. Blink. Him with Power Trip, see what it does. That didn't do nothing. Okay, Drill Peck. Oh, what move is that? Steel Wing, see what that does. Bro, he avoided that? Forget it, I'm gonna bring out a grass. Hit him with Giga Drain, get my health back, because he already hit me, something. Oh, Giga Drain's doing pretty good. And you get health back. There we go. Counter. Ooh, good. It failed. So. What? He gets the hit twice? Protected. It's all good. With Giga Drain. Keeps blocking it. Bro, you know what? Yeah, this is gonna be game over for this Pokemon. There we go. Gone. One more! Corviknight leveled up. Alright, she has one more to go. Take out your stun tank. Giga Drain. That's toxic. Maybe poison. Get some health back. Ooh, that's not good. You need to use like a hyper potion or something. Hit me with Snarl. Poison too. Dang, that Hecka. What? He gets the hit. like 3 times? Are you serious? Forget it. We're just gonna keep this guy alive. Keep giving me that health. Alright, we're gonna probably die now. Damn, the poison hurts you even more each time. Blink is coming out. Alright, this should be the end. I'm gonna hit him with that pyro ball. That's GG's. Give me that gym badge. Me and my team gave it our best. Let's meet up for a battle again sometime. 7,000 bucks for winning. Let's go. I'm glad we were able to battle. Seems like my Pokemon feel the same way. Here's the dark badge. Oh, that's sick. One more badge, that's all we need. Okay. If you guys enjoyed this, please make sure you do subscribe if you want to see more content like this. I'm going to be catching the legendary pretty soon. I don't know when, but I know he's coming up. So, yeah. Have a nice day, everyone. Later.